Glennon complete, but short of the first down.
NC State drive. Seminoles out of timeouts. They hand it off to Thompson, who stopped up for a long. It's about wins, though. And this is their guy, Thompson. They're going to run it on a predetermined run. Nowhere to go.
NC State as well.
It came after him and blocked it. They got a piece. And it dribbles out of bounds at the 43-yard line of Florida State.
There's no foul in the play. The punt was blocked.
There you go.
Wow.
Now, there's a new rule in college football that you can't jump over the shield. They didn't jump over the shield. They ran through the shield, and because it was tipped, there's no issue whatsoever with the contact with the punter. This
first and 10. Incomplete, up and incomplete. Takes a shot up top. Incomplete, intended for. On third and 10, Glennon using his legs, making it down to the 36. Giving a little time, got the first down at the 28-yard line. Glennon looking up top. A flag.
Pass interference from the 27 defense. That penalty is half the distance from the line of scrimmage. Automatic first down.
Glennon, incomplete. Glennon, high, incomplete.
Get some yardage with your legs.
Third down. Glennon had to get rid of it. They need one play here. Glennon. Caught. Glennon on the move. Look back the other way and has to throw it away. Out the. They run it. Creasy. Nowhere to go. Brought down. Glennon with a little more time and under heat. Almost picked off, incomplete for the upset. Glennon, touchdown Wolfpack.
After the play, dead ball, number 31 of the defense. That 15-yard penalty will be assessed on the kickoff.
For the win. And the Wolfpack have a one-point lead. Henry has to launch. And it's caught. Henry spikes it.
The boundary.
Henry heads for the boundary. Incomplete. Here with 4 seconds to go. Into the end zone. Will it make it? Incomplete. Wolfpack with the upset.
Folks in Tallahassee will have a good half dozen to a dozen plays to come back and look at this game and wonder what could have been.